New challenges in modern warfare place complex requirements on short and very short-range air defense systems. More and more emphasis is placed on unmanned aerial vehicles and precision-guided weapons that are smaller, faster, and more versatile than ever before. Only the most sophisticated air defense systems can protect against these threats. In November 2021, Rheinmetall from Germany introduced the Skynex Air Defense System, which is considered to be fully automated and extremely efficient. Most recently, on December 9, 2022, Rheinmetall Defense announced the delivery of two Skynex mobile air defense weapon systems to an undisclosed international customer. The systems will enhance the customer's ability to defend itself against aerial threats. The contract is said to be worth around 182 million euro to be delivered in early 2022. Specifically designed for short-range air defense, its main weapon is a 35mm Oerlikon MK3 revolver gun. The system can use the programmable 35mm ahead ammunition, as developed by Rheinmetall for this purpose. It's significantly less expensive than compatible guided missile-based systems. The advantage of this ammunition is that it is not affected by electronic countermeasures. The success of the flak-panzer Gepard self-propelled air defense system in Ukraine demonstrates the effectiveness of the air defense system with its 35mm cannon against close-air targets, especially cruise missiles and unmanned aerial vehicles. The Skynex features open, modular architecture enabling connection of a wide array of different sensors and effectors, resulting in a largely automated, highly efficient system. Central and decentralized operation and command are possible, and the system can be configured for tactical and operational applications alike. Moreover, the Skynex is highly mobile and ready to go into action straight away. As a result, it can be used for defending critical infrastructure and airspace against virtually any airborne threat, round the clock and in all weathers. It can even detect incoming rockets, artillery and mortar shells, and very small drones, swiftly neutralize them with maximum economy of force.